This is a metal, all stainless steel matchstick gun that I bought online from China. It has a folding grip, if I can open it. It's got a folding grip. It's a revolver. There we go, revolver. 10 shot. Now the cylinder does not advance automatically. You got to manually rotate it. I got one match shoved in there. Sounds like a pop gun going off. Wow, that spring is really stiff. You can see that chamber is empty now. And then you just rotate it.